sign for drivers and businesses. After nearly 5 years of construction, East Sprague is back open.
It was a struggle for people to find us, and we would get phone calls because they would be driving around trying to figure out how to get to us and couldn't.
And now it's back on the road for customers and an easy route to and from downtown Spokane. It's been years in the making. Even this morning, city crews were making last-minute improvements.
It hasn't been easy the last few years for businesses on these two stretches of road. Rania Kaur is live on East Sprague tonight. And Rania, a lot of happy people down there today, right?
A lot of happy people, but the street is actually not open yet. It'll open on Wednesday, despite the city announcing on Sunday that it'll be open. Once it does, though, it's the last of a series of construction projects that lasted 4 years. Businesses are breathing a sigh of relief and are just happy it's back.
At one time, Fresh Flowers would be inviting customers to Peters & Sons right from the street. Owner Susie Madison says since the construction began, they haven't had a reason to display their bouquets.
All they had to do was come in and pick them up and take off. And because we don't have the walk-in traffic, we quit doing that.
For their loyal customers, the construction became a massive roadblock to even get in.
It was a struggle for people to find us. And we would get phone calls because they would be driving around trying to figure out how to get to us and couldn't. So that made it hard. Some people persevered and came, and some people got frustrated and left. So it makes a bad image sometimes for your business.
Even for Honest Ivory, a bridal shop with customers requiring appointments, it wasn't easy.
We've been able to prep our brides with different detours of how to get to our shop. But it's definitely been great having it done, a lot less phone calls and confused brides, so we're super excited about that.
Despite the inconvenience, Madison says the construction had to happen.
This has been a long haul and needed to be done. Our water main was from 1890, so parts of the old U.S. Highway 10.
And now the street has even more potential than it did before.
It's a small light industrial area right now, but with the university district and the need for retail spaces, it can change a lot in the next few years, and that's exciting.
The construction cost the city more than $11 million to complete. Live in Spokane tonight, I'm Ronnie Kaur, 4 News Now.
4 News Now is your vaccine.